We teach the module through a mechanism called reflective practice. Reflective practice is about experience and your experiences, not what you know and think, but what you can do with your knowledge. That's very powerful as a graduate and highly valued by employers. It presents a set of examples of what you can do to employers rather than just what you know.